You gotta have faith. And we'll figure this thing out together.
My father, of course, he'd sacrifice anything to protect me.
And I need you to be strong.
Dad, no matter what it takes, I'm gonna find out who did this. Thanks for always believing in me.
You're welcome, sir. I'm proud of you.
Thanks.
But you can't tell anyone about Clark. You can be the world's greatest hero or its most mild-mannered citizen.
When I'm searching for answers, I turn to my dad. I guess it runs in the family.
It just reminds me of how special you really are.
That's because Eric didn't get my two strongest gifts. You and Mom.
We are a flawed race, sure. But we're a flawed race that's raised you.
Missed you so much.
Then let me be there for you, Clark. Daylight finds you if you keep believing. So don't run, don't hide. It will be alright, you'll see. Trust me.
Hold on to Smallville. I will. I will never forget. You'll be with me no matter where I go. Bye.
You gonna let some assistant coach in Metropolis teach your boy how to play football?
It's just hard looking over at your son and realizing you're talking to a man.
Always hold on to Smallville.
But I am sure that someday there'll be someone you can tell.
Clark, I don't know how to protect you anymore. It's not your job.
Even your abilities are no substitute for a 3/4-inch copper washer.
Your job is to teach me how to protect myself.
You make sure you give yourself a fighting chance.
Your dad's jacket.
That's just the jacket.
Jonathan, you should go talk to Kyle. Get this cleared up.
Yeah.
No, I'll go.
Clark, I don't think that's a good idea.
Dad, I understand what it's like to be hidden from the world. Give me a shot.